up, and I've, you know, like everybody else, I've seen the videos of vertical landings on the Wasp, but this is the first time I've seen the aircraft in person, landing and flown by a British pilot.
So obviously, the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter, or as we know it, the Lightning, brings a new fifth generation capability. What's particularly new for the UK is the stealth properties. We've never had a stealth aircraft before. That'll bring us much better capability with regards to survivability, but also much better access where we can go places and have effect where hitherto we've not been able to do that.
We've been stalwart supporters of the F-35 program. As you know, we're tier one partners with the US in the program. Thousands of jobs in the UK are dependent on this program, and some of the technology that's gone into the aircraft has been developed in the UK by BAE systems. Defence programs generally, and this is one of the most important ones, typically sustain the high end of our engineering industry and high-end development skills, and it is crucially important for us to keep that skill base together. And the F-35 program, together with our own Typhoon fighter jet program, support the skills base and support the top end of our engineering industry, and we want to keep it that way.